0% precipitation in New Mexico in October. That's not happening today. It's beautiful. You can feel the energy of the storm moving through the canyon. It's electrifying. It's like lightning. I'm reading the book. It's called The Tracker. It was sent to me by Hike with Mike in Florida. This storm is really good medicine. It has fabulous energy. It's so refreshing and loud and electric and very wet. Beautiful, beautiful. It's another book I got. When I was thinking of themes for a trip, because they just come to me, the first one I thought of was let's get this potty spotted. And the other one is, let the wild rumpus begin. Well, today we're getting a taste of the wild rumpus of New Mexico. Living with the ancients for a while. And they're letting us know they're here. We're in the safest place right now. It's in the car. Oh my God! Did you see that? Just one more. for petroglyph. It's sweet and juicy and crunchy. Yep, it's an apple, all right. This is Hungo Pavi.